Good morning everyone, I am Mohini Prasad Mishra, Head of the Department Computer Science and Engineering, Gandhi Engineering College, Bhubaneswar. I am a candidate of NPTEL Certification Examinations and in a couple of back sessions I have completed 7 round courses from NPTEL. At the outset, let me extend my heartfelt thanks to all my teachers and professors from IITs who are offering these beautiful courses to NPTEL online platforms. And many of the candidates and students getting benefited out of this. The knowledge has come down to a ground level where everybody can take a part of it. And so for my interest to do certification in NPTEL examination is concerned, that is, I would say it is my sole passion of learning that keeps me going all the time. Along with that, I find it enhances my skill set as well as enhances my students' skill set as well, because a couple of students and some others also they join me while doing these courses, and together we get benefited from doing these courses. So for the advantages of doing NPTEL certification is concerned, I would like to say, besides enhancing the skill set, it also improves your API scores. As recently you all might be knowing, AICT has approved some of the courses as AICT approved FTP. So that way, if somebody is completing this course, it is going to enhance the API scores of theirs. And besides that, you are getting recognitions and honor throughout. And NPTEL is the best platform it provides to all the candidates. So far, you are managing time and learning the course from NPTEL is concerned. I would say that every day you need to spend 10 to 20 minutes for covering these courses. Because once you are going to multiple courses, if you are not spending every day few times on this, you are going to lag behind. And I find the lectures to be so suitably designed in a span of 10 to 20 minutes. One will be very comfortable finishing the courses, giving a time duration of 10 to 30 minutes a day. That will be more than enough. And so far, your accessing the videos and college infrastructure is concerned, yes, our college has got excellent infrastructures to support all such kinds of activities. Here I would like to highlight a point. Our Honorable Vice Chairman, Engineer Manasandran Panda, he leads from the front so far these activities are concerned. He always encourages all his faculty members as well as students to go for such activities, enhance your skills and explore new domains of knowledge. So, hats off to him actually, he is a pioneer in this field. And how do you access the video and college infrastructure, that is what my answer is. And so far the assignment solving is concerned, I find these assignments are very suitably designed and all the answers of these assignments more or less been discussed through the video lectures. If any doubts is coming up while solving the assignments, those doubts are appropriately gets addressed by the teaching assistants. And sometimes the live sessions also, honorable faculty members of NPTEL, they are coming to, and joining us in the live sessions and also addressing few of our doubts. And that is, I find it's more than enough to solve those assignments. And so for help is concerned, that is what I used to get the help, directly joining TAs with discussion forums and other participants. And that immensely helps me in solving the assignments. That is how I go for solving the assignments. So for your any other MOOC platform, whether I have used or not, regarding that questions, I would say, frankly, not yet gone through many MOOC platforms, but explored a couple of videos through Coursera. But one thing typically I find, so for NPTEL is concerned, its timeline and its time frame within which we are going to submit the assignments, we're going to cover the course, is a typical factors associated with this NPTEL. That gives a feeling of like we are in a classrooms and we are covering a particular course, and at the end of the course we need to submit the assignments, we need to get, we'll be getting evaluated by the NPTELs, all that things that gives a live classroom feelings to all the participants joining the NPTEL courses. So for recommending NPTEL to all my friends, yes, I do. I strongly recommend NPTEL courses to all my faculty members of the department. And also this time, we are encouraging all the faculty members of our college to take part in this NPTEL certification examination and take up individually at least one courses from this NPTEL MOOC platforms, and we are very sure that it is going to enhance their skill sets and knowledge set as well. So far, any significant progress in my career is concerned? Yes, I will accept that. So for deep learning and machine learning is concerned, I recently, in the last session, completed that both of the courses. Some part of it I'm going to make use of it in my research career, research work. That is going to help me a lot, and that is what kinds of advantages I'm getting by joining this NPTEL platform for doing those courses. And so for the suggestion is concerned regarding NPTEL courses, yes, I would like to suggest, like, if somebody is opting for multiple courses, it becomes a little bit difficult on his or her part to track all the assignments, deadlines, progress at a time. I mean, we need to log in separately to the different windows into, you know, to find that this, what is the score, what are the deadlines, and how far you have proceeded. So instead, I would like to suggest one thing, if it is possible. In one window platform, all the details of various courses one candidate has opted for, if it could be available, then it is going to help a lot actually. Personally, what I did actually, I gone for one Excel sheet where I keep track of all the different courses or multiple courses I have enrolled. And I used to give a watch on that particular Excel sheet whether I have completed the assignment or some assignment is pending or not. That way I used to go for that. But if it can be, from the NPTEL side, can be done in a one tabular format, all the details of multiple courses one has registered could be available, like assignment dates, the progress so far, and score we have obtained so far in various courses. It will be a great help for to all the participants joining and opting for multiple courses. And at the last, hats off to all the NPTEL teams, and especially TAs and my honorable faculty members, teachers who are delivering these courses. It has to up to all of you, sir, and TS. Thank you all. Thank you, everybody.